Hamster Gang. Today I'm gonna introduce you to the new hamster house I made. This is the very first piece of my Kirby themed cage series. This is some leftover clay from last time. If you wanna know about materials I used, please check the video description below. I also left links to the places where I purchased them. It gets heavier. My left arm was sore the whole time. That's my pet sparrow, Chili. She's in her favorite spot right now. The perfect circle. Covering it with a plastic wrap helps to secure the moisture lock on its surface. I had to make holes so the air won't get trapped inside. This prevents cracking while drying. Making holes for arms. If you're using darker colored clay, I suggest you to apply several layers of gesso. That way, the vibrant colors can come out. Love this spot. really always checks up on me to see what I'm doing. Taco, it's really hard to see Taco these days because he loves the Bowser shell and never wants to come out. He doesn't mind being lifted. He's the new owner of the Kirby house. Love tree. He doesn't like reasoning if it's too dried. I decided to use glitter to make it look fancy. I forgot to unseal it.
Beautiful.
Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to Saksoon channel if you haven't for more videos in the future. If you enjoy, please give this video a thumbs up and comment below. Taco fell in love with his new house already. He's getting ready to sleep. I guess he found the home to be cozy. Don't forget to share this video with your friends, family, neighbors, classmates, and even strangers on the street. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.